Oh, you're Amrita?
Yes.
Just called you.
Yes, I know.
Purna, come. Hi. This is Purna. I think इस बार हमारे लिए थोड़ा सा स्पेशल है क्योंकि इस बार हमारे फिल्म पूर्णा के लिए विच बेस्ड ऑन द ग्रेट पूर्णा मलावत वी आर गेटिंग अवॉर्डेड फॉर दैट आई थिंक सो रियली रियली हैप्पी टू बी हियर पूर्णा से पूछे
इसके पहले मैंने मूवी के बारे में मुंबई आई थी साथ के साथ मैंने पूरा मुंबई घूमा था तो इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल मोमेंट्स फॉर मी तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा आज का इवेंट थैंक यू
अब ये मैं बताऊं कि नहीं बताऊं इसके बारे में मैं बिल्कुल ये बहुत अजीब मसला है अगर अवार्ड मिले तो बहुत खुश होंगे अगर नहीं मिला तो भी खुश होंगे Style advice. I think when it comes to being in style, it's always nice if you wear some clothes. Clothes are good. Without clothes, it's difficult to be stylish. Last question. Yes.
Mount Everest पे पहुँचने के बाद I was very happy because as a girl, some people think like girls cannot do, but I proud to say that girls do everything. So I was proud when I was on top of the Everest. Film is a new future for me, and it's like new birth for me. So I wanted to say thanks to Rahul Bose sir for made movie on me.
Thank you for climbing Everest. Well, we've never worked together, so professional yaadein to hain nahi, lekin personal yaadein hain. He supported Purna, he met with Purna, he supported the film. Sabse professional, sabse compassionate, sabse supportive member of the film industry, I think is Mr. Bachchan. Sir, we wish you all the best and you make us proud. Thank you. Thanks. Urvashi, give me my phone, I'll take a selfie here with Purna as well. Insta and all this shit. Questions, they don't matter.
I'd just like love to congratulate them. They are one of my favorite people, and I make sure that I attend every year. So very happy to be here. My God, that's a difficult question. But I know it's a London designer, I'm really sorry.
Can you tell us something about the dress?
Just something I liked. This showed me a few options. I picked this because I really liked it. And this is my mood today, I think. I dress according to how I feel on a particular day. So that's it. I don't follow any trends. I don't even know what the trends are right now. I think, I don't know, man. Really, I don't know. I'm sure whoever they're giving the award to really deserves it. I've done Badman, which will release next year. Then there's Bazaar we're shooting. I'm doing Shoot the Piano Player. This is a tentative title of Sri Ram's film. And I'm also shooting for Netflix. So these are the few projects that I'm doing right now. No, just a very happy birthday to him. And it's only him. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
Well, actually, this is my first year to GQ. I've never attended a GQ event, and this is my first year, so I'm super excited. And I love style. I love dressing well, and that's something that I've always maintained all throughout all functions whichever I attend. So I'm really, really excited. Kya hua? अगर आप अवार्ड दे रहे हो तो मैं ले लूँगा। Most stylish singer, I think Badshah is really, really stylish, but his is more of the jackets and the more hip hop look. Other than that, I'm not sure. Honey Singh, I guess, yeah. Style advice. Yeah, I've always got this from Salman Bhai. He always told your trousers and your shirt should be of a good fit. If your fit is not right, everything goes wrong. मुझे नहीं पता है. मैं तो attend करने आया हूँ and this is my first year, so I'm going to be enjoying. Lord. No. Okay. Actually, उनके साथ बहुत ही एक special song हुआ था. मेरे buddy from the movie Bhootnath was my first song in Bollywood as a child singer, and that happened at the age of 11. और उनके birthday पे ही हुआ था. So I have very fond memories of that, and I want to wish him more and more success and good health. क्योंकि इतने सालों तक उन्होंने entertain किया है. I wish that he keeps entertaining us. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.